Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode. So I've googled it and I found out where to find the maintenance tunnel key. It's in like a maintenance warehouse. I have to go into like the center of the mall and go to a parking lot, find a car and blah blah blah. Doesn't really matter, it's what I'm about to do anyway, so just need to figure out where the hell I'm going. Okay, I know there's a parking lot somewhere, I just can't remember where. Okay, let's do this. It doesn't matter, I got the guy, I got like a little poster someone made, so I'll follow the directions. Might be a case of me that's like, I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm just winging it. Okay, so I need to get out there. Right now. And head north something. Well, what does this say? Walk to the northwest corner of the park. Right. I need to look for a gap or something. Which isn't going to be the easiest thing, because those nut jobs in the fucking Jeep are driving around over there, aren't they? Is that it over there? I see a gap in the wall. I don't think they've seen me. They are literally parked outside that door. No wonder I went through there last time with the girls I rescued from the big policewoman and got absolutely slaughtered by those guys. I'm not so surprised now, considering they parked right outside that door. Nope, get off. So it says here to take a right, then a left, then a right when I get into the tunnels. Alright, that is what it says here, right? Take a right, then a left, then a right. Alright, why can't I? Alright. I should be able to drive through here. Oh, do I? Oh, fuck it, I need to get the bike. just so I can get through here a bit quicker. Yeah, I'm trying to. There's a crowd of zombies, and I need to get the bike. Sue me, lady. Sue me. Right. Where is it? It's over here. Yay, it's right here. Yeah, there's no barrier there. You think they'd put that up there, wouldn't you? Didn't mean to do that. Hello, Carlito. Yeah, I'm trying. It's really not easy to dismount in this thing. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. What the hell? Do I have... I have no shotgun. And that guy is still chasing me. Where am I? What am I doing? There's one over there. I love how she's literally just saying the same thing over and over again. Collect the bombs, hurry! And it's like, yeah. But your dipshit brother's also trying to run me over. Okay, who's... So I go up here and then... Alright. Am I going the right way now? No, I'm not. I am. So. That's right, you better run, boy. No, no, I keep going forward. Okay, he's gonna come back soon. And then... Oh great, another straight shot up here, is it? No! Oh my god, this is... Okay, that's going okay. That's not going too bad. I am on two squares though. That's concerning. Am I going the right way still? Cool. Oh, he's gonna come back soon, isn't he? Motherfucker, he's got to throw one in. No, oh, you prick. Infuriating. Alright, well, I know what to do now. So I should be a bit better with that bloody bike in the beginning as well. I should get a bit more done. Oh my god, that was, yeah, that was something else. Right. Well, I know what to do now. So let's try that again. Ah, yeah, so annoying. And you can't, like... It's... The ability I wanted to do was that zombie ride thing, where you jump up on their shoulders and you can sort of, like, run over, like, you know, over the crowd. But that's just really, sort of, finicky to try and do. Because when you run up to a zombie and press X, you just jump at them, and then they just do the attack, and they, like, you know, get to grapple you and shit. Right. Let's do this again. Yeah, hopefully I'll get more mileage out of the bike too. So. Yeah, but now that I'm here, actually. Oh god. Bloody hell. I might grab some more food. I almost beat him too, Carlito. Again, like, you know, the whole driving thing in this is a bit dodgy. Because they literally just ram themselves into a wall and you just stand there and just take shots at them. Or hit them with a bat or whatever, if you've got a bat. Oh, look, they aren't always parked outside that place. Still haven't seen me, though. You gonna get run over, baby. God, all those guys must be blind. That, well, to be fair, they aren't facing in my direction, so... Oh, I hate this so much. The grapple does seem a bit random. Okay, bike time. So... Take a right, and then another right. Get off. Go down here. Might be one by here. I? Right, take a right. There's one over there. Where am I going? Up here? Might be one by there. One there, maybe? Where's my bike? Okay, I got four. Let me check the map. So I've been... I haven't been there. So left, right, and then another right. Yeah, I'm working on it. They are getting a bit more persistent, aren't they? Alright, fair enough. I'm gonna pop into here for a sec. Aha! Hello.
those bombs outside, Frank.
I do love that, for the purpose of, like, the cutscenes. Yeah! Wait, no, these are empty. Well, it's empty now. For now. I'm in the wrong place, aren't I? There ain't no bomb here. There is a car, though. So I might be able to use that. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Boom. Done it. Aw, yeah.
You go today. Just give up and surrender.
Oh no.
Brad.
The bomb's over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Copy. Report back here, Frank.
Yeah.
Depending on where this loads. I'm coming for you, Brad. I know where you are, I think. Alright, I'm gonna get in that convertible and then drive to the maintenance hatch. Drive, not the maintenance hatch, but you know, the maintenance room, whatever. Warehouse. Oh, there's no barricade, you know? What a coincidence.
Brad?
Frank! Don't get any closer! Stay away, Frank! Don't get near me!
What's the matter, Brad? Are you hurt? I'm coming over there, Brad. We'll go back together. If you're hurt, we'll patch you up.
I'm screwed. It doesn't hurt. Not even a little. I'm already dead. Frank. Don't tell Jesse about this.
Hello?
I put you out of your misery, Brad, don't you worry. There are a lot of explosives down here. Yeah, if you heard me earlier, just like now, hit the mic by mistake, like a bump, it's because, like is the usual case when I try and record something, usually when it's like a cutscene, there'll be some kind of noise or people shouting in my house. So I try and cover the mic a little bit, but still that doesn't, like you can't overhear that. Alright. Let's get back to the... let's get back to the security room. There you go. Right. So, Brad's down. The bombs are stopped. That woman they took back earlier might be infected. I mean, I assume what's her face is also infected. The blonde woman. The blonde DHS agent. I can't remember her name. Which is surprising, because Brad just said it. Abby, is it? Okay. There we go. And I'll, call it a day for this episode when I get to the security room. Got very long to go now until the next one. The next big thing. Ah, Jesse, this one.
What do you think you're doing?
Alright, never mind. I'm gonna get some PP, actually. I'm gonna take a picture of some of these guys.
Damn it! Perfect.
Drama.
I can't take it anymore.
Thanks.
Good.
I owe you one. I really owe you one.
Good.
You shouldn't have.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
Easy money. Alright. And in the next room.
What a jerk.
Oh!
Perfect.
Alright.
Oh, what's she doing?
Good.
Other than walking like a zombie.
What a jerk!
Perfect.
What do you think you're doing?
If only I knew. Anyway, I am going to... Please change batteries. Alright, then you go to a camera shop, I guess. Right, I'm going to call this a day right here. Hope you've enjoyed the episode. Hope you are enjoying the walkthrough in general. There's not much of it left now, I should think. If you could leave a like and a comment for the episode, that would help a great deal. And if you haven't done so already, consider hitting that subscribe button, maybe. It would help a great deal. Either a like or a comment, one, two, all three, like the subscription as well. That would help a great deal. For now, though, that's pretty much it. So until the next episode, you look after yourself and you take care.